Hey guys, it's Dani. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm sharing a haul that I ordered from Elle's Studio. I will leave a link to their shop down below for you guys to check it out, but I've ordered a bunch of stuff both for my December daily and project life and Christmas time slash holiday crafting, so I thought I would share that with you guys. So I think I'm going to share the Document December kit from them last, so I'm going to set that aside. First, I ordered some of their stamps. I loved this font. I love how large they are. I thought that would be a really fun kind of thing to play with in my project life and December daily and stuff. And I can like stamp with a color, you know, with the solid ones or whatever, and then outline it slightly offset in black with these. I thought that would be so much fun to play with and explore. And I also picked up the numbers that correspond with it because for December daily, I like to number my pages. So I thought I could use these or kind of mix and match with other things in my stash to maybe do a different kind of number every day. But these are awesome. Again, I love how large they are. They also have like AM, PM, third, fourth, whatever, time, date, and some punctuation things, which are cool. So these are really awesome. I picked up these puffy stickers. I think these are from a past year or past kit, but I thought they were really cute. They were on sale, I believe, when I got them. And I love kind of puffy stickers, especially in crafting, so I got these. And then they also had a couple of Christmas time stamps. I don't have a ton of like Christmas specific stamps, so I wanted to go ahead and get these. This little one is super cute. I love the tree. I love all the little sentiments and everything. And then this one's really neat. I love this little pattern builder. I love this like numbering stamp here, so you can stamp this like at the top of your page or on the side or whatever, circle the day. It does come with like a little circling stamp, which is really cute. I really like the phrases on here, so I'm super stoked to have some more Christmas stamps because, like I said, my stash of them is not very big. I only have a few, I think. So these are really fun, and I'm happy to add them to my little Christmas stamping stash. I love die cuts and shapes and things, so I picked up this pack of the Tis the Season like cutouts or whatever. These go with that puffy kind of sticker set that I mentioned, but I mean, it's traditional colors, so it's red and green. There's a little bit of pink in here, but I don't mind it. So I thought these would be really fun to play with, again, for December daily or crafting or happy mail or whatever. I also really love acrylic shapes and using them in my crafting and projects, so I picked up two of these, and I think they're really fun, and I can't wait to start using these. They also have these cut apart label sheets, so I got two of this one because I thought that would be really fun. Again, happy mail, projects, whatever. So I thought those would be really easy to kind of cut apart and add to different things. And then I also got the large labels and the smaller cut apart labels. I actually kind of like the idea of the cut apart labels. I think that's really cool, and it lets you kind of see everything you have to work with all at one go. So those are cool. These were not part of their Christmas collection stuff, but I think these were on sale, so that's why I got them. But they're just like black and white kind of puffy stickers. I thought these would be fantastic, especially for my project life, because I'm going with like a whole kind of black and white theme for that. So I thought these would be really great. If I don't use these in December, it's not a big deal. Like I said, I can use them in project life or other projects. I also grabbed a couple of these tag cut apart sheets. I thought these were really fun. You can use them for gifts or to address happy mail to people. Like you can wrap up a pocket letter, punch a hole and say to, from, or whatever, or add them again to projects. I also picked up a bunch of their acrylic words in white. So this one says fa la la, burr, cheers, winter, family. This one I want to use in my December daily. It's December 2017, and I have friends and good cheer. I thought these one would be really cool to use in my project life or December daily, and I can also like send them to friends as part of like pen pal mail or whatever. I thought that'd be really fun. So I picked up a bunch of those. And then lastly, these are some alphas. Here, I'll show you the black ones because you can see them better. So they're pretty small, but the sheets are pretty big, and I like that. I do have some Christmassy colored thickers, but we all know thickers are kind of big. And I thought these would be really cool to use in my December daily or in pocket letters or smaller little projects. So I picked up one sheet of each color. Again, I had to get the black and white because I'm all about it, and then red and green for Christmas and holiday projects. So that is all the stuff I got that wasn't part of the Document December kit, which I will show you here in just a second. All right, so their Document December kit is similar to the whole December Daily kit thing. It's a bunch of products that you can use to document every day in December and tell your stories and kind of things that you're up to and family traditions and things like that. So this comes with a whole bunch of stuff. It comes with this confetti that's really pretty. There's some little wood veneer trees and stars in there, as well as some fun colors of sequins to make like shakers. There's this pack of wood veneer stars and circles and like label things. And then there's a big old ho 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 on the back, which I think is so cute. This is a pack of acrylic pieces. So it has Mary and Joy and then some stars and hearts. These are so cute. These are the journaling cards. So I haven't quite decided how I want to do my December daily. I don't know if I want to do like a hybrid of pocket pages and like regular full-size pieces of paper pages, or if I want to do just the pocket pages. So I'm still trying to figure that out. I figure once I kind of start preparing my album, I will know more. But I know that I definitely want to use some journaling cards, so I thought these were really cool. These are the 4x6 ones. I will leave a link to the L Studio shop down below. I don't know if they will still have these kits in stock by the time I post this video, but maybe they'll still have pictures. So if you wanted to see up close of the cards, you can do that. I'm not going to go through everyone because there's a whole bunch here and that would be kind of crazy. So these are some December labels. So you could stamp in or write in the day, you know, that you're on in your album. There's two sheets of these, so you get quite a bit. These are their sticker packs for the kit. So there's this one with a whole bunch of phrases. You get two little tiny alphas, which are really fun. And these are like cardstock stickers, so they're really good quality. There's a sheet of chipboard stickers, so you can pop these out, add these to your pages or projects or whatever. This tree is really fun. Love the polka dots. I like that it's a mix of phrases and shapes and labels and things. These are the Christmas puffy stickers. I love these. I think these are so fun. The presents are really cute. I like how it's this December. Like, again, how there's a mix of like little tag label-y ones, like little embellishy ones, some bigger kind of decorative ones. So that's really cool. And then the kit also comes with some 6x8 paper. So this is the front, this is the back. I think those are so fun. Again, front and back. And this is the same pattern on that stamp that I shared. Front and the back, front and the back. I love these. I love that they're really traditional. I don't know what it is about the traditional colors this year, you guys, but I'm just totally digging it. So this is the whole Document December kit. You get a ton in here, which is awesome. I'm so glad I picked this up when I did. I wasn't quick enough to get the official December Daily kit by Ali Edwards. So I'm glad that I was able to pick this up. And again, I will link it down below. Even if it's not still available, I'll link it so you guys can see a closer look at it and maybe keep something like this in mind for next year. So that is my haul from L Studio. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss all of my December videos that are coming up. I know you don't want to miss them. I'll be doing a ton of videos. So definitely make sure to subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.